our topic is ordering numbers. Ordering number. In this lesson, we learn about the ascending order and descending order. Students, if you want to see my all video, please press the subscribe button, press the bell icon, and select the all option. In ordering number, there are two order, ascending order and descending order. There are two orders, ascending order and descending order. First of all, we learn about ascending order. In ascending order, when numbers are arranged starting from the smallest to the biggest number, ascending order, when numbers starting from smallest to the biggest number, for example 11, 14, 18, 11 is small, 14 is greater, 18 is greater than 14, 22 is greater 18, smallest to the biggest. Another example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Starting from smallest to the biggest in ascending order. Ascending order, we arrange the value, arrange the values starting from the smallest to the biggest number. Descending order, when numbers are arranged starting from the biggest to the smallest number. Biggest, 48, for example, 48 30. 40 is greater than 30. 30 is greater 25, 23, 21, 7. Biggest to the smallest. 5 is smallest than all the numbers. We arrange the value biggest to the smallest. Another example, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Starting from the biggest to the smallest number.